100 Black Men was founded in Harlem in 1963 by a handful of visionaries, including former mayor David Dinkins. They paved the way for what is now a global organization.
There's currently about 3,500 members. We are in 116 cities across the country, some of the islands, and also in Europe and London.
Had no idea when we started that they would achieve such heights and do such wonderful things.
Nationally, 100 Black Men of America is opening doors of opportunity for young men of color, providing them with resources and training. The organization's signature mentorship program provides direction for at-risk youth.
If you look at the stats, most kids fall out in 7th grade or 10th grade. That transition to those years are critical.
I've read that you have a certain way of doing things. So what is the mentoring the 100 way?
Being consistent, being focused, being there and solving not only academic problems, but social problems as well.
Tell me about the mentors. Who are these people?
Black men who have made it, who are looking to give back because there was someone in their history that took time out for them that allowed them to grow and flourish.
And by made it, define it.
Economically speaking, we are top leaders in each one of our industries, key decision makers. We influence policy.
While all of the chapters follow the 100 way, they also have their own unique programs dedicated to tackling issues on their home fronts. The New York chapter established the Eagle Academy, a one-of-a-kind all-boys school.
When we started to identify the values of the Eagle Academy, at the heart of it is not educational leadership, it's character development. What kind of person are you going to be? Now we've passed the 10-year mark, and so I call it Eagle Nation. And the Eagle Nation now has values and has a following, and our alumni come back and give back to the young men.
It's a great program, especially to those who's growing up without a father figure in their life. At first, I was struggling to keep my attitude and my behavior in check. With the help of my mentor, he helped me see the full potential I am, and I'm capable of unlocking much more.
The New York chapter awarded $100,000 in college scholarships just last year.
I was on track to go to college, but my current situation, it didn't really look too bright. And once I got into Junior 100, it really made me start to rethink about where I wanted to go in life and what path I was choosing to take.
What was it that really turned things around for you specifically?
It was definitely seeing successful Black men. It can be done. It can happen for you, especially because I know my roots and I know where I come from. I feel obligated to only keep progressing and not fall into being a statistic.
United in their vision to mentor, educate, and empower, 100 Black Men of America has changed hundreds of thousands of lives.
What is kind of the thing that makes you so special?
As a group, we have access, and we have intellectual capital, we have relationships, and we have the solutions to the problems.
Through our leadership, through our giving back, through our example, and through our sacrifice, and that's what gives us a legitimacy in our community to speak out on the issues on both sides of the equation and for public policies that will open doors for the future generations.
Those of us who've been privileged to achieve a little, we keep in mind that we have an obligation to help those who follow us.